We're showing off another top 10 of our favourite games and creations from the last week of PlayStation's Dreams on PS4 and PS5. As always, the list is in no particular order. Make sure to watch until the end and let us know in the comments which was your favourite. Tales from Darktown, Red Town is the latest in a series of episodic turn-based RPGs set in the world of Darktown, a post-apocalyptic cyberpunk hellscape. An episodic RPG is a match made in heaven for Dreams and a rare example of a creator shaping their project to the platform in question. I don't believe Dreams is the best platform for a 100-hour epic, and that's exactly why these 20-minute adventures with fun characters and flashy battle systems are very smartly crafted.
Take your blade and cast it to the skies, for only he can decide who lives and dies. Hero in red. Hero in red.
Red and the Cursed Isles is staggering in terms of scale. It has platforming, combat, side quests, dungeons, boss battles, an overview world you sail around, multiple islands to visit, taverns, shops, NPCs, not to mention a fully voiced campaign story full of twists, turns, comedy, and drama. It's very clear that not only time, but a metric ton of passion has gone into this game. The whole thing took us over 3 hours to complete, and that's not even taking into account the post-game, yes, post-game content on offer.
Whoa, I gotta go! Boom, gotta get out the way!
Phew! Oh. That was close.
Smite our foes and cast them to their death. Hero in red. When the dawn comes, lay your head to rest. With this small companion by your side.
Take the Plunge is an impressive collection of 9 different gorgeous looking environments carefully crafted by IansaneArtist. To load up the next scene, you simply jump to your doom, showing off the impressive load times Dreams boasts between levels.
Thank you.
Ancient Dangers, A Bat's Tale is a third-person dungeon crawler with puzzles, a frantic combat system, and a rich atmosphere. There's a certain level of polish which is often attempted in Dreams, but never quite met, at least not this fully, which isn't surprising given this game was made by the creators of Dreams, Media Molecule themselves. Play through the 2-hour adventure either solo or with local co-op, and there's even harder difficulty modes for those looking to make a name for themselves on the scoreboards. Media Molecule have also included a matching template kit for creators, and I think we can expect a lot of awesome games inspired by this one in the weeks to come. Kurobo's Quest Into the Wild is a platformer that is dripping with personality. It's a game that wouldn't have looked out of place as a series of levels from Little Big Planet. You play as a tiny robot navigating around two different themed worlds and eight different levels, which come to around an hour of gameplay in total. There are some brilliantly designed levels and boss fights, including a Metal Gear Solid 4 style mech rumble. The gameplay is great at mixing things up to keep things fresh. There are secrets to find and even a small hub you can visit between levels to purchase health and upgrades. Wind Farm in Harbor is another jaw-dropping creation by Bad Robo, well known for their hyper-realistic scenes. According to the description, all this only comes to an amazingly low 1% on the graphic thermometer. Gundamizer is a top-down stick shooter where between the chaos of fighting an endless horde of viruses, your weapons and gadgets periodically randomize, forcing you to keep on your toes. Responsive controls, very addictive. Definitely one for the high score chasers.
Barrier. Burst. Charge. Charge.
Circular Reasoning is a deep puzzle game with a clean visual aesthetic. You're let loose in a tiny and mysterious open world. There's no hand-holding here, you're left to figure things out for yourself, completing the interconnected puzzles, sometimes changing even the seasons and time of day, to eventually build your way to the top of the tower. There's over an hour of gameplay here, or rather it took me and my poor aching brain over an hour to finish. The game tracks your time, and there are also 10 hidden coins to find, if you feel like showing off you're a big man. When it comes to puzzles, at least. Otherworldly is a creepy sculpture of the alien variety. Despite the glowing eyes, hanging tendrils, and detailed leathery skin, you can be sure this guy would still be a top love interest choice in Mass Effect 4. Castle Smash is clearly Dream's answer to Angry Birds. Instead of pitting the classic age-old enemies of pigs and birds against each other, Castle Smash uses a host of iconic Dream's characters, such as the annoying ticket guy and this baby never-ending story monster-looking thing. The game boasts a crazy 100 castles to smash, 15 different worlds, unlockable projectiles and powers, medals to earn, and stat tracking. Sexy, sexy stat tracking. Remember to let us know which of these creations was your favourite in the comments below, and maybe give the video a like while you're down there. If you want to see more of the top games and creations from Dream's PS4 and PS5, remember to subscribe to Ugly Sofa Gaming and hit the bell to receive notifications. We post new videos every week.